we are talking about, for example, donor programs. Patients will choose donor who has the same phenotype like them. So the baby will look like his parents. If we are talking about babies after IVF, they are the same, like naturally conceived, so they have no any special phenotypic characteristics.